Carl, good to have you with us, and right on time, I might add, as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London. Nice punch there by Lee.
Hard leg kick. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. That one hurt.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
Oh, nice leg kick. He hurt him. He is stumbling. High kick! He hurt him.
Oh, he might be out. Shots.
He's picking him apart.
Oh,
this could be it.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, head kick. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
He's landing some shots.
Now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Oh, nice strike landed there by Lee. And he switches his stance yet again.
Oh, he's stunned again!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, he clipped him again. He's hurt! He's hurt! Oh, he got caught!
And just like that, the fight is over!
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Check it out here. Bang.
And there he is after it. With that, we now go inside.